Určitě je to daleko zkušenější soupeř a mají v podstatě v kádru 11 Kanaďanů a v té hře to šlo vidět a myslím si, že dnešní zápas odehráli dost dobře, ale hodně nás podržel také brankář. No, dostali jsme se do úzkých, hlavně v oslabení, které bylo zase víc, ale kluci to dobře odbránili a blokovali střely, takže to bylo důležité v tomhle. V podstatě splnili to, co jsem od nich očekával.
Well, we lost, so we're not that happy with the loss, but I didn't mind the way we played. I thought we played a pretty good game. I thought the Czech team had a really strong goalie and a better special teams today. And that was the difference. They scored on their opportunities. We had enough chances to score a few goals, but we couldn't score today. Well, the best penalty killer on the ice was their goalie tonight. So that's what happens when you run into a hot goalie. We had enough chances, like I said, to score a few goals, but they didn't want to go in today.